Seriously, Martha's got the grip of a wrestler. Thank goodness the care home nurse was there.
I told Jazz all about it earlier.
Why didn't he tell you that he put his mum in a home? I mean, he told you about her, but then didn't mention that.
Embarrassment.
Jez, I'm sorry, I wasn't gossiping. I was with Maxine before when sorry. I saw Martha.
I'm sorry to hear about your mum.
Thank you. Yeah, she's been suffering for a long time. I'm just sorry Sienna had to witness firsthand what she can be like.
But she seems so lucid. I mean, what about when she...
No, that's what's so devastating. She seems lucid, but she's not. And that's why I found it so difficult to help her. You know, we haven't always seen eye to eye, but I really wanted to make things right between us, but now she's so ill, I don't think I'm going to get the chance. I'm sorry, I don't think I can talk about this right now.
Hey, it's fine. You found her somewhere lovely, where the people are going to care for her, and, well, you have us to support you now. You're part of this family. Hey, for better or for worse.
Thank you. Evening, Mother. You miss me. So sorry I had to lie about you having dementia. Time for your evening top-up.
Don't do this. Someone's going to get hurt.
Shh. You know...
No.
Therapist would have a field day trying to diagnose our relationship. First you sedate me and try and drag me home, and then I sedate you and put you in a home. Oh, Annie. Just wanted to thank you for finding a bed for Mother at such short notice. A little extra bonus for your holiday fund.
Always happy to help a family in need.
Thanks. Oh, you have me digging for hours bearing the evidence. But it's all gone now. I can't have you interfering again, can I? Thankfully, Annie will take care of that for me. Now, I just have to get a few more ducks in the row, and then it will be time for the Blake sisters' final act. I've waited so long to pay Patrick back for what he's done to me. A few more weeks won't hurt.
Don't do this. It's not their fault.
Don't do what? You think I'm going to hurt Patrick's children? Destroy everything they hold dear? Put them in the ground. Because if you do, you're absolutely right.
Weird, isn't it? Thinking about getting old and who's going to look after you.
Uh-oh. How's Trish? Surely she's not looking for a retirement home already.
No, she will be high-kicking and doing the splits long after me. It's just... I feel sorry for you, Gran.
Well, the care home's going to take care of Martha, and we're going to take care of Jess. You know, I can already see him having a huge impact on this family's future.